first learn the tools of the business. And then the only way to become an expert is to actually run the business, do the work, screw it up, fly the plane while you're building it. And you build the muscle in the gym, not by just thinking about it.